Okay, I have this issue with the Panasonic Servo. As of now, you can see the issue. The motor turning without it's been hooked up to my controller, but I didn't touch anything, and the motor is turning. I can only stop this one by jogging the axis. Okay, right now it's been jogged and stop. I don't know what is happening. I have 4 Panasonic Servo. This one is the 400. I have also the 400, the 750, and 3 of 1.5 kilowatt servo. Same problem, same parameters, and the issue is the same. Also, the second issue is when I jog. Wait, I need only to home the. Okay, sorry for the disruption of my video. Now I will type a move G0X3000. Okay. Now it's turning. Stop. After stop, in the motor will turn again in the reverse rotation. Okay, and then it will only stop when I press the axis to jog. Okay, stop. Okay, this is the issue that I'm encountering with all of these Panasonic. I don't know what is the mystery of this motor, this servo motor. Okay, thank you.